Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Joanna, Bessey, Enfiniti Academy. Good to finally meet you. You're a famous name and a famous face.
Oh, thank you.
For the very few people in the world who don't know you, can you tell where you come from and what the Academy is?
My name is Joanna Bessey. Actually, I began as an actress in the theatre and in television. The TV show that most Malaysians might know me for is Kopi Tiap, which is now airing on Netflix. So that was a show.
So it is.
Yeah, sitcom. In my mid-20s, I started teaching part-time.
So what did you used to lecture in?
Drama. Quite a long career in television mainly, a little bit in film, and I used to do a lot of English language theatre. I got to do a travel documentary for BBC World News.
That brings you to the Enfiniti Academy.
I started working for Tiara Jacqueline, who had a dream to open Enfiniti Academy, which is a performing arts academy.
Performing arts, Tiara Jacqueline's dream come true. What does it do? I mean, beyond performing arts.
Helping the ecosystem for the entertainment and the performing art overall in the creative industries. Performing arts certification for young adults, positioned as amateur level and fully professional level in the performing art, where you needed performers who could sing, act and dance very well simultaneously. So a lot of our talents were very good singers but had two left feet, or could act but couldn't sing, and so forth. And very few people had the full skill set that was needed. It would be good to have an academy where we could actually have students, artists come and upskill themselves and have the full set of talent that's needed. And we started from there. So we sort of a industry need or demand. Then we grew classes to children and corporate training as well.
The link between the performing arts and the corporate world isn't as tenuous as it may sound. Top management level, especially the CEO, these guys are performers. Sell ideas, convince people that they're doing the right thing. So which is the biggest business now? The kids, the office guys, or the movie guy?
More on the corporate training. Tap into that human connection and inner creativity that we're all born with. Being able to be an inspiring leader. Communicate your message clearly. Sometimes we underestimate that skill set. Sometimes we have brilliant ideas, but we don't know how to translate that and articulate it in a way that is memorable. In every situation, we're actually acting all the time. Like how I would talk to my family, or how I talk to my client, or present to a board. All of these require a different part of me. And how do I speak to them in a way that's impactful and yet still genuinely myself, and really reach the listener, an emotional impact on the person so that they'll remember what you were talking about or permeate whatever the medium is that you're talking through. And it's storytelling. So this is an ancient art form. All of that is actually performing arts training.
How do you impart those skills or to people who don't have, who are not born with those skills from the start?
Having a structured system to learn these skills like confidence while speaking, being able to present clearly, mindful or aware of how to use your breath when you're doing your voice work, particularly and your diction, as fundamental as being able to tap into one's mind, one's imagination, one's creativity, and formulate new ideas. We call it thinking out of the box. We actually impart technique, play a lot of games, fun and really immersive and acting technique that is for the workplace. Like an actor, being able to approach and understand a role, it helps a person to have a more objective view of their role at work within the bigger organization, has certain characteristics and functions that it must have to fulfill that type of role. How do I do that without being completely uncomfortable and do it in a way that's genuine to myself to make it more relatable and easier to understand?
How do you teach creativity in people?
Human beings forget, or they've not recognized it in themselves. You are able to actually tap into your imagination. It's just like any other muscle in your body. How much do you exercise it? We actually call our corporate training play with an exclamation mark. Playful mindset. The element of playfulness is very important to tapping into your creativity.
And how you train children?
Singing, acting and dance classes. We've migrated it to being online. Now we have a program called Musical 360 program. We usually do a concert. So we've done like big musicals, professional level musicals for young people, our youth on stage program. So this year it's probably going to be a much smaller affair in person, and our backup plan is maybe a Zoom concert instead.
Enfiniti Academy deal with this new normal.
For our adult performing arts classes, those modules, we're conducting it in person and online as well. They're joining in through Zoom.
How do you charge for your courses?
So depending on which module you're joining, they have all sorts of different pricing.
Tell me who you've trained from the corporate world and for them to become these rock star CEOs.
Oil and gas companies, Exxon, Mobil, Petronas, Maybank, HSBC, Sime Darby, Plantation, Ministry of Education, fashion brands, Coca-Cola.
Your strategy for the next 12 months?
This digital mob idea is really fantastic. I just love the look of it. It's the things that we've migrated to online training, Enfiniti Spotlight, doing presentation skills.
Thank you so much for your thoughts and really good luck with the model going forward. So,
thank you so much. Hope to see you in person.